This is the second year of project. We brought in 34 elk that were at least 1 year of age, and then we have a newborn calf also. So we have a total of 35 in the holding facility right now. They were collared in Kentucky, and so they already have GPS collars. We tested for a large number of diseases. We wanted to ensure that we brought healthy elk into Missouri and everything's clean and in good shape. And so got a really nice, good, healthy group of elk. We'll be observing them and making sure they're doing well. And then with Department of Agriculture approval, we will move part of those elk to another site to release. And then the rest of the elk will be allowed to leave the pens where we're holding them at Peck Ranch. Really the best time to see the elk and hear the elk is in the fall, especially September and October when they're going through their mating season. The bulls are bugling, they're active, more observable, and it's a nice time to be out down in this part of the country. So it'd be, if a person wants to come to this area and look for elk, I'd say September, October would be best.